Pontoon Beach, Illinois. At the Flying J. We are about to cross into Missouri. Missouri to St. Louis. This place is always a little strange to get in and out of, because you sort of got traffic coming in where you're trying to come out, so you're sort of fighting each other. See if it messes up the day, shall we? We had a good run this morning. We've been flying. I do understand why they don't cut that bit of plastic off at the back, get a knife like a Stanley and just cut that piece right there. Some of them, they come right down and the lights are on the side on these trailers, but there's some of them that have it on a straight trailer and it comes down and covers the lights in there. And I always just wondered why they never actually just cut that piece off, you know? this is Interstate 220, and we'll run this round and pick up 370. Interstate 270.
Good.
All right, Interstate 270 to 370 to 70. And then we got to deal with Forrestal, the chicken house, which is never a great little deal. It wasn't for the fact that I'm going to LA for, I'd go up on 61 and go around it.
not come off too. It's still stuck on there.
60 mile an hour zone, right? I'm going 53, 54. And that freaking idiot is still stuck to the back of my trailer. Thank you.
was working. I don't know why it went into spasmo mode. No idea why. Come on over. Come on, you can do it. Come on, come over. Road speed sensor failure is what it said. simply past an hour, right? supposed to be like that. None of it around here is supposed to be like that. That's, yeah, not good. See to my left and that lot like this? No. Not supposed to be on the corner.
If you want to go over there, mate.
why he pulled into my lane. I couldn't tell you why he did that. He just did. cross-second distance on him. That's what my count is when he goes past the sign. I've got 4 seconds on him. They say we're supposed to be at 6. Now I'm at 6 seconds. So, supposedly, if you do it right, you should be about this distance between each other. This is where you're supposed to be. So when he goes under that green sign right now, it's 1,000, 1,001, 1,002, 1,003. that outside lane, I'll get stuck out there, so I'm just going to have to stay with these old boys for a second. None of them get off at this exit up here.
Thank you.
turn signal on, or make them aware there's something on the shoulder. Seriously. Just can't see around it, that's why.
Thank you.
same.
Mashing.
gotta do. Just get it on and get over. Get it on and get over. That's all you gotta do. Stop fucking around with your phone. Just get it on and get there. You go. Shit me not.